Acting on a tip, Albuquerque police made a drug bust this morning. Happened in the 500 block of Wisconsin Northeast. Two men and one woman were arrested. Police say they found 3 grams of heroin, as well as spoons and needles inside that home. The suspects' names have not been released.